Good morning, guys, and welcome back to another vlog. As you probably saw from my last vlog, I am now in Split, Croatia, and it's my second week in here, so I thought I would take you through what I do. It's actually Friday, so it's not technically the weekend yet, but we're gonna count it as the weekend. So right now, I'm sitting with Randy. Hello. And we are at our favorite coffee shop by the beach. It's so pretty. Literally, this is the first day that it hasn't been insanely windy, so we're just enjoying the view. So after Randy and I had a coffee and orange juice, she went to go back to the hostel and I just stayed and sort of worked on a few things. And I have like 20 minutes to kill before I have to go back to the hostel because I have a Skype job interview. But I think I'm just gonna walk around on the beach and like the nearby area. My camera's about to die, so I'll talk to you in a few. Good morning, guys. It is Saturday, and Randy and I are at another coffee shop. I've never been to this one before, but after this, we're going to go to the Froggy Land Museum, which has like hundreds of stuffed frogs from hundreds of years ago, like placed in different human positions. So I'm very excited about it. Here we are at Froggy Land. I'm going to have an aneurysm. They're closed. This is a tragedy. So I've been looking forward to going to Froggy Land since I have arrived in Split, and they're closed for renovations. I don't know what to do with myself. I'm gonna have to take a moment to calm down, recalibrate, and accept this tragedy. Well, if she had to choose me or her mom, I know I wouldn't last long, yeah. No problem with the truth. But when she made me laugh, doom doom rat to my tomb, my love is not hard to be in a place where life is easy. Like, what the fuck is real? What the fuck is wrong? I think I can fit with your tone, like, oh, I think about you.
Jokes on you, well it's time to come through.
Good morning, world. Not too shabby of a view.
How come I'm alone? I only think of you. I've only been in love maybe once or twice. But now that I've had just a taste, you've got me so enticed.
Good morning, guys, and welcome back to another lovely weekend in Split, Croatia. This weekend, I don't have that much planned, but I know that today I'm going to a local art museum here, and I'm so excited about it because, as I've said 1 million times, I'm a huge art nerd, but I thought I would take you guys along.
Is that fire? That's a lot. It'll burn slow, casually, gradually, defying gravity as I let go. No wires, I'm flying, magic rack, pull a hat out of rabbit rack. Never thought I could have it all. Then again, I never really had it right. I'm moving through this movie like my life's duty is to live unruly. You should have never introduced me to the beauty in the darker side of heaven's view. Gucci fit her booty very well. Hopefully she never kiss and tell. Hopefully we never see the sun. Don't try keeping up, I'm on a run. Trying to keep it humble in a world full of egos, gangsters and evil. But I'm making my own rules, and I'm pulling up in something foreign. Yeah, I'm pulling up in something foreign.
I pulled this out for you, my newest coupe. Grip the horse, I take you round the loop. Close your eyes, your heart available. Land on earth and cruise through Malibu. Gave you time to give you draws the boot. Rubbing skins, I found the heavens true. Melt the sun and keep the moon alive. Dry the winds and moist behind the fire. Can't pretend the greatest in the lie. Stroke you calm and go beyond the fate. Take you down the frown, go up your face. Arch your back and bend it back and play. Fuck you good, I fuck you good, I know. Stamp your book to know where else to go. Foreign place, a foreign whip to drive. Failed at life, then fell at you, now I'm
trying to keep it humble in a world full of egos, gangsters and evil. Player in the game, but I'm making my own rules. Up in something foreign. Yeah, I'm pulling up in something foreign.
Sometimes I feel like I just want.
galleries a little bit, which by the way were amazing. I decided to stop by this beach on my walk back, and now I'm just sunbathing. I might do some reading. The sun is really bright though, so I don't know, but I'm just very happy, very thankful to be alive, and very thankful to be here.
I've been feeling so down, yeah. Can you tell me why? Can you tell me why I'm down, yeah? No friends of mine, no friends of mine around, yeah. Now I'm thinking I might have caught the June blues. Yeah, I wanna drown myself inside the juice. Yeah, you know I keep on running from the truth.
After relaxing on the beach for a little while, I decided to come back to the main part of the old town, and I think I'm gonna grab something to eat because I really didn't have lunch today, so I should take care of myself and eat something.
When the sun come out, might just waste away, don't know what life about. Another day go by, don't know what got me down.
I'm at coffee with the gals now.
Gal pals.
Walk down like who you, yeah. It's something you get used to, yeah. Go back to June blues, yeah. It's just the June blues, yeah. Walk down like who you, yeah. Just something you get used to.
Breaking news, got me breaking. I was present, hopeless, praying. Struck down at 20, plenty left.